When you wake up in the morning, why do you get up? When you go to your job or business or work, why do you do it?
Hi, I'm Dr. Madhur.
My name is Niket.
I'm Samir Singh from Ahmedabad.
Hi, my name is Ruchi.
My name is Rohit Bhandari.
Hi, I'm Sanjay Govindanand.
There was a phase in my life when I was depressed, when I was feeling that I'm going through a very bad shit. I was financially broke, emotionally broke. Then I realized that I want to do something with my life.
Before coming here, I was having some limitations in my mind.
Like, my life was running on an autopilot. So I just realized that I have to take charge of my life now that there is a turbulence.
But this course, it helped me being consistent. I used to easily quit.
You know, you can do far, far more than what you think in life.
My job is sorted, my future is sorted.
Now I have broken that bars and I can do more on a larger base.
I've known people who are rich, I've known people who are not able to afford. But this is something, I would rather say, this is an investment for yourself.
I've been associated with Arfin Khan for almost a year now.
The way he speaks, the authenticity he has, the authority he has, the love he has, the care, the concern he has.
He has devised this system for people like me, for people who are at the grassroots levels, which help them realize their potential. And now it's not only for the successful people, it's for everybody else. Everybody can become successful.
He has just taken me from point A and given me wings to fly.